God bless each and one of you. You know, God tells us to not fear because he is always with each and one of us. Look what Psalms 23, verse 4 says. In the name of God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. The Lord is with each and one of us. Our strength comes from God. Our strength comes from the living Lord who is with us every single day. The reason why we're alive right now is because of his mercy and grace. Jesus Christ died for us on the cross so that we can have an opportunity to ask our Father in heaven for forgiveness. God bless each and one of you. Remember that Jesus loves you. Also remember that we could all be forgiven because of what Jesus did on that cross. But remember, Christ is still living today. God bless you.